Right, let's... So we need more beds at Starlight. And we need defense at Ten Pines. Right, let's go to Sanctuary Hills. Drop all of our stuff off, because I think that's where most of our stuff really needs to go. Actually, we won't. We'll go to Ten Pines first. Because that needs defense. And we should have stuff on us to make that. So let's do that. I thought I cleared some of this out. Didn't I do some stuff here? What am I thinking? Oh, I'm thinking of Oberland, aren't I? Right, let's sort this out. We can build some shit here.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
I never really fucked with this. It always seems to be the first one I save, but never really done anything when I've played the game previously. Never done anything. Never really built this settlement up much. Which is a shame, really, because it's like the first one you get. Other than, obviously, Sanctuary Hills. Can't get rid of that. Them trees are there. It's quite small. You're a bit restricted in terms of space. So it needs defense. We could set a beacon up here, too. I mean, obviously, it makes sense to use this as some sort of base. What if we build... We build a shed that's got, like, the generator in it. And then we have an upstairs. Let's... Floors. You kind of just get it as close to this, the side of this as possible. Fuck, I do that every time. Why isn't it just clicked to place? That really pisses me off. That. Right now, we can put some walls on there. Okay. And then we can put the one with the door in it. We can put our generator in. Then actually, let's store this, because then we can use... We'll need to get out of here to get the electricity in. Now, are there any walls with a hole in it? Gate kind of worked. Maybe we'll just use that. Again, a bit rudimentary, but it looks like something, right? Right, let's get some more walls up here. Then we can, put a roof on. Okay, so on the roof of this, I'm gonna put a flat upper shack floor here. And then I'm gonna finish the rest off with the roofs. And then we will put this up there. We could get rid of this. And this, actually. We'll get rid of this one. We'll get some stairs. Wood stairs. And we will put them going up here. It's going to be awkward to use, isn't it? It's going to be me getting up here, I guess. We've got quite the view from up here. We'll put an upper shack floor here. And then, because it hasn't got any defense, oh, it's going to be fantastic. Oh, I've attracted a new person already.
Got it. Huh?
Hey, guess what?
I'd like to trade some items.
I'm gonna give you a special treat. Have this. And become equipped. I'm gonna take this and this and this from you, though. And give you... What do you want for this? Energy cells? I'm gonna give you energy cells. Not many, mind. I'm gonna give you 50 energy cells. And this. Consider yourself privileged. Oh, this is the most defensed up place we've got. And it's got a bacon. Right, now we can put more beds in. People can sleep under the generator. And they'll love it. I think we should get up to a solid 12. So we can sleep down here with the generator. Ah, fuck it, we'll get to 15. My pre-war money, I forgot about that. Money. Right, so we've got 15 beds. Water is okay. Power is okay. Food is alright, I guess. Happiness is on the up. Right, let's check on some of our other ones. So Starlight now has 5. Oh, there was another one that had an issue, wasn't there? Oh, look, there's so many people here now. Right, let's just quickly... Starlight now has a problem. It doesn't have enough beds, so we're in the right place. And Sunshine doesn't have enough water, so we'll do that as well. Right, so let's slam some beds in here. It's okay, guys. I'm back. I'm back. Make you so many beds, it's gonna be fantastic. Does this place have an upstairs? Oh my god, it doesn't. Oh, this is the little shack. Let me build a big one. I can't be bothered to piss around. Give me a prefab. Big one. What do you want? Very good. Now you can get into your floating house. Now. Right, so let's get some beds in here. Put them upstairs. Do we get this to a solid 15 as well? I think we should. I don't know how many people you can have in a settlement. This place has got food, loads of food. Is this all assigned? This is all assigned. So you have a job. You're assigned to all of this food. What are you doing? What do you do here? You're unassigned. Are you unassigned? You're also unassigned. Guess what, fuckface? You're gonna become assigned. Hey, fuck you. Guess what? You're assigned. Guess what?
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. This is mine now, just so you know. But in exchange, I'm going to give you, not that that's mine, this, and you've already got ammunition for it. Well done. I'm going to take this and equip this. What apparel do I have to give you? I'm going to give you this. Oh. No, this is mine. What have I done? Oh, piss out my ass. Right. What have I done with it?
Can we trade a few things?
Of course.
This equip apparel. Well, I'll give you this now, seeing as I seem to have fucked up. Oh, it comes out of the list. Okay, so that's what, they're on there now. Let's go back into the workshop. I mean, we could get some more food. We could put a set. We could set up a scavenging station. Resources. I might as well do that.
Hey there. Hi, how are you? I'm new around here.
I'm new around here.
We heard your radio beacon, so we thought we'd come give it a try. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. I'm ready to help with whatever you need. Just say the word.
Why is it still speaking?
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
I'm going to give you... almost against my better judgment. This. And I'm going to have to give him some ammunition for it, aren't I? Gimme. Guess what? You've got stuff to go and do. Okay, so you've automatically become assigned to that. So how's defense? Let's check now. In here, data. Right, so this is good now. We need to go and sort the water out at Sunshine Tidings. Let's go and do that. So this place has some defense. It doesn't have water. Not a lot of water. That's the one pump we did put in. Is there big pumps now? We can't put them in yet. Water. Powered water pump produces 10. This produces 3. I need oil and rubber for this. Powered water pump. We need more electricity. Okay. So that's sorted. Is everybody assigned a job here? Where are the people? They must be asleep. Ah, here we go. Unassigned. Can you be assigned to the Brahmin? Oh, you can assign the Brahmin to something. This would be a massive settlement, I think. So you're assigned to all of that. Let's... can we put more food in? Right, we don't have any potato plants. Okay, so let's fuck that. Right, let's, in that case, build a scavenging station. Which we will put neatly in here.
Looking to trade a little.
Sure.
Right. Have I got anything better than what she's got? Not really. I've got a pipe pistol, which she's already got. That's fine. What is the fucking Brahmin doing? Okay. So where does that put us? We'll save. Data. Oberland. Now that wants fucking water and beds. Map. Oberland. They're so fucking needy all the time. We nearly leveled up again, though. Right, so you guys need more beds. I can build one more bed. Fuck. The same water pump here that we did at the other place. No, we need more screws. Fuck. Where's our power? Oh, it's in here, isn't it? Where did the cable go? Does it go through the roof? Yeah, it does. Now we go into our generator house, as it will now be known as. Fuck yeah. Right, let's set a scavenging station up here as well. Because why not?
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Absolutely. You've asked just at the right time.
Yeah, let me show you.
Go ahead.
We could put some more defense in here. With a guard post.
Got it.
His defense is real good. You're unassigned, so let's put. We must be able to put more potato plants in here because there's so many potatoes here. I'll be shocked if you can't. What? Become assigned. You're really only assigned to that one. Okay. Love their potatoes here.
The last trader who came through was telling me about the ghoul farm, the one west of Salem. He said they've got a tarberry bar set up in an old swimming pool.
Hey, good for them. Nice to see them get back on their feet after what happened in Diamond City.
A tarberry bar in a pool. Wish I'd thought of that.
Right, let's put some, we can put some more beds in. We can afford to do that. Oh, we've got one stashed away, haven't we? So we'll put that in. My bed. Fit for a king. They're all going to be fighting over this one. All going to be fighting over this one. Not so much these ones. Okay, so we're up to 8 beds here. Okay, so you're assigned to scavenging, you're assigned to food. I think we're good. Alright, let's check data again. Sweet. So we've got 5 people there. No one at Red Rocket yet. Oh, we haven't done anything with Red Rocket yet. I mean... I still don't really know why I can't walk. Take all. We won't really do anything with this, or maybe we'll put some beds in and then set up a beacon and that's it. Oh, this is a big settlement as well. Alright, let's scrap some stuff. Let's have a tidy up. Okay, so we need power. Get on top of here. Oh, we will. I know how we can get on top. Snap. Where's that bit that had stairs inside it? Was it in stairs? Floors. Yeah. Let's just store this for now. Stairs again. Okay. So let's set our beacon up here. Come Can't build a large, a medium generator, so we'll build two. We will build two small ones, and we will position them so we can get power off of the building. Oh, I haven't got enough ceramic. Fuck you. Build any defense. Yeah, we can build a couple of turrets. Food and beds. The standard prefabricated structure. Floats. The old floaty boy. It looks fucking hideous. Can you... Here's a thing. Can you... Oh, I can't even check it. Right. Stairs. Cloth to make beds anyway. Oh, I can make one. You'll have to take turns. That's it. That's all you got. For now.
Sure.
Sure. And you... You can scavenge. But then we'll have more stuff to make more stuff. Obviously. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, okay, we need more food. So let's plant some more food. The fuck was that? Oh, was that door? Rad storms. Right. I think that's good. We can call that one done, right? Jeez. Data. Oh, fuck you. Now I need more water there. What's your fucking problem? Water. You need more water. Right. I'll give you one of the fancy water boy things as well, as long as I can make one. Piss, I need more ceramic. One more. We got a cup in here. I need a cup. Anyway. That should go up now, right? Right. Now that is that. And don't forget, it's never goodbye. It's just till next time. Peace out, guys. See you later.